It was a sad day in Salzburg when Philip and I laid my cousin, Sebastian Knightstone, to rest. I was all set to go home, knowing I had helped Sebastian with his last wish, when I felt a chill down my spine, like I was being watched. I knew that feeling well. Another ghost. Another mystery. Who else was haunting Sebastian's manor?
This house won't be the same with Master Sebastian gone. I'll be moving the last of the furniture outside. Mr. Sebastian left you something on the desk before he... Well, I will see you later, Miss Knightstone.
If the luthier's ghost was looking for answers, it meant his death couldn't have been an accident. I returned to the conservatory to find his hidden workshop. Something good came out of all this tragedy. I was able to track down the luthier's family and hand over his blueprints. What was once just a story to them was now a legacy, something they could preserve and continue. There will be more Faust violins made, and more stories to tell. Until the next novel, dear readers.